beta testers. I saw content creator Tony Bing informing people how to manipulate their game to grant the full inventory to the in-game vendor. This method is old, but it still functions, and is beneficial to the player, and therefore, I expect that it will be patched soon since people are spreading awareness of it. It was my understanding, however, that instructing people on how to do so might be a bannable offense, especially if someone like me were to inform people. So, in mentioning this at the front of this video, I am gauging how hypocritical Crystal Dynamics will potentially act in banning people for doing things that Tony Bing did, like informing people of a pattern exploit. For the record, Kael does not recommend that you do this as the game is held together with string, but in the interest of informing the fast-working developers that quickly patched out the loot farm that was beneficial to players, I present to you, Crystal, the old infinite pattern and credit glitch, in the interest of getting it fixed, of course. You know, before it hurts somebody. In the initial Kamala Khan-centric campaign, there is a mission where you need to go retrieve AIM parts as Tony Stark. You'll immediately recognize it as one of the few times that you actually get to fly fast as Tony, and when you return to the helicarrier, it will prompt you to visit the fabrication machine. Ironic, but I'll elaborate later. Approach and interact with this machine, and it'll give you a pattern. Do not leave this screen, but bring up your inventory. Once it comes up, back out of it, and then you'll get another pattern. Bring up the inventory screen. Back out, you'll get another pattern. On PlayStation, it's the touchpad, so once you interact with this screen, hit the touchpad, and then press back, and you'll get another pattern. For the record, my sea of patterns were farmed legitimately back at launch when some of the missions granted them as a reward every time you repeated and completed the missions. My past streams will prove that I've had them since then, and in fact, I actually made a video telling people how to take advantage of this before they patched it out, which you did, Crystal. But as beta testers will tell you from watching my streams, the pool of skins that you can actually get from the patterns are so hilariously small that people will almost immediately, hypothetically if they were to try to do this, start getting duplicates. And the duplicates is where the money comes in. Any duplicate of a pattern that you get will immediately be turned into in-game currency, which at the moment is fairly useless. You know, I closed out of the game straight off of the screen, so don't try coming at me implying, you know, I did this to get duplicates of skins and therefore money. Like, Crystal Dynamics can see these nuts in they mouth, homie. So, in the interest of simplicity, in the interest of replication, for the developers, of course, play Iron Man Fly Mission, interact with Fabrication Machine, get pattern, open inventory, back out, get pattern, open inventory, back out, get pattern, repeat. I reiterate, I don't recommend doing this, since like most things in this game, in my opinion, the time investment is not worth the reward. You'd be subjecting yourself to hours of cringe Mala Khan, of course, but at the very least, I've done my duty, as usual, to inform, just as I inform the consumer, of the bugs that the devs fail to acknowledge in the midst of their, and Defender's, intense advertisement of this game. Half a year ago, the in-game shop was reduced to 4 items that often didn't even rotate because of an upcoming cosmetic rework, they said. Nowhere to be found 6 months later, of course. And on my Twitter page, I posted the minute-long supercut of bugs and glitches that I put at the front end of this video. Because imagine, if you will, you had not purchased or played Marvel's Avengers, you'd probably like to know that these types of issues are plaguing the game a year after it launched, right? You'd probably also like to know that if you communicated these bugs directly to the developers, and they just shrugged it off and lied and said that it's fixed, or banned you from the chat in an attempt to silence you, ugh, because skin sales are the top priority? Boy, this game's got a bright future. You can tell because it has to pay the streamers to advertise the game that's still wiping people's save progress today. And if you're in my Discord, you see it almost daily. But hey, you know, the ship's turning around. This is Marvel's big comeback. Doctor Strange, Scarlet Witch, they're coming. Ooh, Ooh. To everyone smart enough to recognize critique as a necessary element of growth, I salute you with your big-ass brain. To everyone else who thinks facts are hate, you can suck just the blackest part of my ass. Know that you make us thankful every day that we wake up that we're not you. I get that the loot farm was granting people gear faster than intended, but it actually gave the community something to do and to talk about. Especially with the incredibly underwhelming 2-hour DLC, the first Marvel location you've put in your game after a year, you could have included double villain sectors, or added Wakanda as a faction to farm reputation. But judging by even how you stretched the health bars, you guys clearly have bigger problems. For God's sake, stack them on top of each other instead of having it look this ugly. This is such a beta. This is unsightly. Look how squeezed and... Lower the opacity of the health bars and stack them on top of one another and keep the opacity full for the status effect so people can see. Jesus, realistically, if Crystal had all the funding and time in the world, we would still have to ask for things like an emote wheel. You remember when a game came out, we had to beg to be able to move faster in the hub? Nobody's testing anything. So, Marvel's Avengers. I love you. Thanks for liking the video. Thanks for disliking the video. Do what you need to do and live your life. I love you. And I'll catch you in the next one of these. I hope that this was informative or helpful or entertaining or just background, whatever it is. Thanks for watching. Now what am I going to dump onto this video so it meets the stupid marker for, you know, people being able to see it or whatever? YouTube and its algorithm is a nightmare. Thank God I don't jump through them hoops with my big dick in the air.
Explaining the story of the first game, I believe.
Okay, no, that's another cool thing. What the?
What, you mean to tell me you don't like going through stuff? Why? I can appreciate my glitches.
My God. Oh, cool, cool. Very fun. Look at the screen. Look at the screen. You want to play this? Look at the screen. Look at the screen. Look at the screen. You want to play this? Look at the screen. Do you think it's long enough? We're Queen Shuri.
How old are you that you're still playing hide and seek?
Load the textures, video game. Load the textures. Load the textures. Load them textures. Load them textures, boy. Load them textures. My name is T'Challa. I will be joining what, boy? Your name is Unloaded Textures. T'Challa. Load them textures, boy.